hardly what one would call a parade.
Your little college is gaining quite a reputation.
Who's the dark one? Justice Quaid's bastard?
Quaid's a good man.
Indeed. And she's inherited his intellect.
Much good it may do her.
Is that the Rothschild?
Irma Leopold, yes. A direct heir.
Send her along to our annual soiree.
Appleyard girls don't consort.
My nephew's just out from London. I don't want him getting bored. Why don't you chaperone her yourself?
Thank you, Colonel FitzHubert. I'd be honored. Miss Leopold certainly seems to have put us on the map.
Pity she's a Hebrew. Who are your people? Appleyard. Kensington. I'm not familiar with the name.
My papa holds the chair for ecclesiastical history at the University of Cambridge. My background doesn't encourage conversation, if you'll excuse me.
And one becomes two.
Mademoiselle?
Yes?
Where is Miranda?
It is mother approaches from the west. Other way.
You've never known your east from your west.
I'm sorry. Good afternoon, Mrs. Houghton.
Hello.
Drop for you.
Try not to perspire, ladies.
Mrs. Appleyard, an unexpected pleasure.
Dr. Mackenzie, I've just been invited to the FitzHubert's annual soiree.
Oh, well, I would have taken you every year if I knew you wanted to go.
But one doesn't like to push. He is a peer of the realm.
He's an old windbag.
And you're a wretched schoolboy at heart. Tell me, have you seen Miranda Reed?
No.